If thou hast run with the footmen, and they have wearied thee, then how canst thou contend with all these? And if in the land of peace, wherein thou trusted, they wearied thee, then how wilt thou do in the swelling of Jordan? Dear comrade, look up till the joy is set before thee, and haste on thy way to the regions of glory. A crown and a kingdom thy face may discover. Thy troubles are great, but they soon will be over, for Jesus hath suffered thy soul to deliver, and opened thy passage through Jordan's dark river. Christ is a sure help to the children of Zion, but if thou hast any false props to rely on, thy soul is deluded. Think what thou art doing. Oh, cast them away, ere they sing thee to ruin. For none but Jehovah hath power to deliver, and bear up thy soul in the midst of the river. The clouds gather blackness, the night is fast coming, the river swells high, and the billows are foaming. On what wilt thou lean when thy strength is all wasted? Thy reeds will all fail, and thy hopes will be blasted. Oh, cry unto Jesus, thy soul to deliver, and bear up thy spirit when crossing the river. But in thy true character am I mistaken? Hast thou in that folly thy Saviour forsaken? Oh, come again to him for peace and for pardon, or soon thou must sink in the swellings of Jordan. Thy soul from all danger he then will deliver, and nothing shall harm thee in crossing the river. But if on his mercy thy soul is relying, thou hast nothing to fear, neither living nor dying. The footmen and horses shall fall down before thee, and Jordan shall open thy passage to glory. And when thou art landed safe over the river, we'll sing of salvation forever and ever. Fire of olives.